We've been working on a plan in this state for a number of years to implement new standards and related testing. That debate was had thoroughly for a number of years in the legislature and at this board. And there were actions taken that at least temporarily halted that. And that was not of our doing. And it is actually very complicated in terms of how do we unwind and determine what next steps to take.
Same page as much.
Under the leadership of Mr. Guillo.